greet everybody. My name is Nantesh from Cape Cassie Voices.
Hello everybody, my name is Pam, and welcome to Cape Cassie.
And we are here at ICC, guys. It's happening in Cape Town. World Cup, you can even, the fever is there. Everything is there. And yeah, it's like your coach from MPP.
I am a coach of the club that I started in the club. I'm a student in chemical engineering and I'm only 21 years of age.
Wow!
Yeah. I actually wanted to ask you, how old are you? Such a young child.
Yeah.
Opening up a sports club in the community. How do you do it?
So it started with my love for netball. So I had a lifetime injury, I think when I was doing grade 7. So after that, I was like, my love can't just go to waste. One day, I was like, let me open the club. And then from there, it went big, actually. It went so big. I remember we also played at my wedding party. The guys came to our
there,
we just played. It's been
wonderful
and stressful, but I love the journey.
Wow, guys, it's such a great story. I just want to ask, when you started this way now, what changed that you went through? Because you're in Cape Town, with even was one of your feet in Abandona Yoga, and is it the World Cup? You're going to be in the future, and you can use a million up today.
So, there was a lot of challenges, especially when it comes to finance. So, what I would do with my NX Plus money, because I am a student, I would print out donations and from there see a prominent Westgate, be like everywhere just to get a donation for the ladies. And I remember Bukia's place, I think 18, it was like 800 rand. It was so much that they had to lose the donation in a pan of pan. Second time I said pan, when you don't have it, then it was a donation. So throughout it's been a donation. And for now, as speaking now, our current experience is as not bad, not too many. Which is sad because for much, we wanted to go a PP.